finish up the whole thing.
So should I have to get in here?
Oh, it'd be me.
All right.
Okay. Wait. We can do multiple toasts.
We can do multiple toasts, but yep. I would like to start the toast.
All right.
Okay? And what I'd like to say is to my grandma, who is the love of my life, and who I adore. And she deserves the greatest happiness there is. And
to
me, marriage is part of that. And Ray is a wonderful, wonderful person. And regardless of what everyone says,
you've not played water volleyball or tennis with him, obviously.
Yeah. So, and I have, and yes, he throws his tantrums, and yes, he drives a very awkward van.
No.
He's great.
To that.
And I love you both, and I'm very happy for you. So happy for both of you.
Thank you. That van caused us to have a prenup, I'll have you know.
Anybody else like to make a toast?
Well, I heard she was marrying you for the van. You mean you put in the prenup?
That's the general idea. Had a prenup.
She has a name on the title, let's say that.
I'd like to make a toast to a long, happy marriage and happiness as long as you can possibly have it. Forever.
Yes.
Hopefully
Yay!
Forever.
Yay! All right.
At least for a weekend, huh?
Here's that the first wedding I've attended in San Felipe.
Our second.
And while we're at it, here's to two fantastic omelet cooks.
Yay!
And here's to all the people that showed up this morning. I couldn't believe it. You like quadrupled the food bill for breakfast.
That is on tape, by the way.
I'm sorry, but it's starting to go on my nose.
I live for moments like this.
Well, Ray, at least you're
all right, Bob.
Yeah. You're going to make it? All right.
Sorry.
You think this is going to help your tennis game?
The champagne?
Who knows?
Yep.
Well, he should be able to coach me.
Well, she's going to do a lot better if I can get into her clothes.
Uh-oh. Oh, are we talking about
la, not with
tennis, honey, tennis.
That's what I'm talking about.
Ray, are you still cross-dressing?
I can't. Thanks for letting it out.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Weekend only, hopefully, this weekend.
Got that convention next week.